your house is being sold FHA and you we order the FHA appraisal, that appraisal is assigned a number for 6 months. So if it comes in low and it's within your means, go ahead and sell that house, take the hit. If you don't, you can't go to another appraiser or another customer and get another appraisal. That property is going to pop up the same appraisal again with every customer you send in for 6 months. You see what I'm